Alright you guys, today we're talking burgers because it's lunchtime and my stomach is growling. My favorite burger is like a half pound juicy burger with bacon and tomatoes and blue cheese, onions, and just the works. Like my mouth is literally watering thinking about it, but whatever flavors you like, it's a sure bet that Top Chef winner Richard Blair is mixing them up in crazy delicious ways on Burger Lab on the Tasted channel. Check it out.
Join us in the lab where we're gonna explore every possible thing you can do to the hamburger. We're gonna season, stuff, perfectly grill, griddle, baste, barbecue, fry, smoke, melt, layer, sauce, and bun.
All right, did you guys see the burger stuffed with cheese? That is cooking genius. See more at Burger Labs here and subscribe to the Tasted channel and leave a comment with your favorite burger. Jennifer Lawrence is winning at, well, everything. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Cali. As always, I'm your host, Ryland Adams. Now, the 22-year-old Oscar-winning actress had more than just a few moments on Sunday night at the Academy Awards. While approaching the stage to accept her award for Best Actress in Silver Lining Playbook, the star took a fall. When she finally reached the podium, she said, "You guys are just standing up because you feel bad that I fell, and that's really embarrassing, but thank you." She continued, "This is nuts." Following thoughts for the actress, well, she stated the first thing that came to mind was a bad word she can't repeat because it started with an F. Jen continues to keep it real backstage when an interviewer asked her what happened. She said, "What do you mean what happened? I look at my dress. I tried to climb up the stairs in it, and that is what happened." Well, we're all wondering what it's like to go to the Oscars, let alone be nominated. Jen said that the process was super stressful. It was kind of fun, but mainly just chaotic. Yeah. The star even met Jack Nicholson backstage mid-interview, where she kind of sort of hinted at maybe being a future girlfriend of his. I don't think she has much time for that though, because Monday morning after the Oscars, she went straight to dyeing her hair brown and flying to Hawaii to do retakes of Catching Fire. Then she straight off to film David Russell's new untitled film. Jennifer Lawrence, we are in love with you. Thanks for watching, you guys. We'll see you right back here next time on Welcome to Cali for all your entertainment buzz.